Hey, what's going on YouTube? QGTail Gaming here, and today, because my Battle for Middle-Earth 1 is being a pain and crashing, I'm gonna have to reinstall it. But in the meantime, I've got some Heritage of Kings the Settlers for ya. So we're gonna go single-playing campaign. Might as well start with the prologue. I'm not gonna mute out this game's audio because it has some amazing audio. I don't care if I get copyrighted, because the audio is so worth it. Put all the ads you want on this, I don't care. The soundtrack is amazing. I mean, listen to it.
Hail, mighty ruler. I am your mentor and will provide you with some valuable advice. With the help of our hero, Eric, I will now be explaining a few important things about the settlers. This world holds a lot of surprises. Let's start with the camera. Well done. You can also move the camera by pressing and holding the middle mouse button. Let's take a look at Eric now. You can... Outstanding. Eric received a mission from the local mayor, but first, let's take a closer look at the city. You can also rotate the camera by holding either the insert or the delete key. That's it.
That's cool.
Now that you know how to operate the camera, you might want to have a look around town. Soon, you will be building your own. Okay. Now go back to Eric and select him. Move the cursor. Good. Now he is ready to receive your orders.
Enter.
Now you can command him to move. Right-click the position he's supposed to be. Once you selected Eric, right-click the banner right of him.
Where is the banner? What banner? Oh, there's the banner. Oh, so we don't get to control those guys yet. Okay.
Very good. Now send him to the next banner, further to the east. Great. Eric was ordered to look for pilgrims in the village east behind the waterfall. A group of swordsmen has been allocated for your support. You can also select multiple units at once. Excellent. Now move all of them to the next banner.
I wish this huge thing would go away.
Oh no. Bandits are blocking the path. Select your units and attack the
bandits.
So
we can do control groups in this game as well. Same way we do it in Battle for Earth.
That shouldn't pose a problem.
Just control one.
You are a true warrior.
It's very easy.
The path is secure now. Gather Eric and the other soldiers and send them to the next banner. Unbelievable. Please rest for a moment to look at this wonderful waterfall. Then cross it. The pilgrim is already waiting
so
for you
cool.
on the other side.
Welcome, Eric. The king sent me here to build a new settlement. Surely you will be nice enough to help me, won't you? The serfs are awaiting your orders. But first, we need the resources required for the construction of buildings. serfs. Select perfect. You can also send multiple serfs to the clay deposit. The gathered resources become directly available.
This way, it will take ages to collect sufficient resources. Isn't there a more efficient method?
Our serfs do not seem to be the best option. Send one of them to look for...
Pilgrim, do not forget to explain the features of the keep to our new master.
Please, let me do my job. I'll refer to that later. Select one or more serfs and click on the mine symbol in the menu. Well done. Now move the cursor close to the clay shaft. The mine will log itself on top of it. Buildings appear red if they can't be placed at the desired location. Left click the Eric. Maybe one day you will truly become a great constructor.
If you show me how to build barracks, maybe.
Eric, you can also send multiple serfs to a building site. It will not be long till the pit is ready.
But simple serfs surely do not have the necessary knowledge to work in a mine.
You're right. Serfs are good at exploring the closer surroundings, gathering resources and erecting buildings. But they're not trained for the work inside buildings. Ah, that's what I've been waiting for. Do you see the village sent? Good. Workers from all over the kingdom received word about this new settlement. Like these miners, all other workers will spawn from your village center. Select the pit. Good. As you can probably see, the miners do their work much more effectively than the serfs. But they could be even better if you'd only provide them with a place to sleep and food.
What do I do now?
Select one or more serfs and build a farm and a residence in the close vicinity of the pit. While building, you should always be aware of the walking distance required to reach
the... Yeah, that's where I'm chopping down this tree so we can put one right here. We've already got a hut right here and we'll put a farm there. There we go. Serfs. One serf is 50 tallers. Tallers are right here. Then you've got clay, wood, stone, iron, and sulfur. This is how happy your population is. This is your population. We have 18 of 75. One of these guys counts for a population. And one of these guys counts for a spot in population. This is how many. The little number. We want to keep each of these numbers at zero. Because if it's zero, that means everybody has a place to sleep and eat. So as you can see, since we have five miners and six slots in the hut, five of our miners are sleeping here, but we still have one spot left. Very handy. But because we don't have a farm, there's nowhere for them to eat. So that's pretty much what we're doing now. We're just waiting for these trees to go down. Now, the longer they go without food and bed, the more a pain in the butt they become. But like, so obviously you've got like 10-20 minutes before they actually start complaining.
Very good. While the serfs are busy, we should talk about taxes.
Stop. Let me do that. As Sir Pilgrim already mentioned, the workers will come as soon as you create jobs for them.
Please select your keep.
Just like this. This here is your keep, your headquarters, the source of your power.
So from here,
you lose it,
tracking you lose the area set as your serfs is increased. I don't usually do this. This alarm is everybody flees to a house where they start shooting enemies. This gets useful in...
A clock
later
shows how long you have to wait for the next
missions. I mostly use it during the earlier missions when you don't have access to powerful military right off the bat. And then these little buttons right here control how many taxes, no taxes, low taxes, moderate taxes, high taxes, and very high taxes. You usually want to keep it on moderate to high.
Excellent, sire. But because the high
and then this is your military, so for taxes, each worker has to pay a tax on a monthly basis. Here you can see the number of workers. Taxes slash worker equals total taxes. So for 6 people, that's $60 in taxes on. But moderate tax is a good deal for you and your settlers. Nobody will be complaining about this. This is good if you want to keep it on 100%.
But now, let's return to the development of your settlement.
And then this is the upgrade button, which upgrades it to a stronghold, which allows you to unlock more tech. Now, the only thing I don't like about this game is the fact that you can't rotate things, so your settlement is always going to look... buildings always
while the college is under
construction,
you can look around for additional mining possibilities. For example, a stone quarry. If you find one, build a stone pit.
Just go looking for a stone quarry. I have a feeling it's going to be somewhere around here. So up here is payday. It's like every 2 minutes you get a payday.
I have a feeling you'll become a great leader one day. The college is ready. Scholars are already moving in. Select the college.
So this is your college from here. You can research technologies, which is essentially how, like I said,
construct new buildings and upgrade
existing ones. Like the first, I think two. No,
now,
the first four.
Give the order to research construction. Good.
So only the first
progress
four can be upgraded
shows
with the
advance
keep.
Of the chosen research.
However, once you research all four, your
in
keep can
case,
be upgraded to a stronghold.
All scholars are either out to get food or asleep.
All right, but sometimes I want to develop a technology very quickly, and then I do not want to wait for the sluggish scholars doing things in their own time.
Shaft.
Hey, you're a true ruler. You can do as you please. You can force them to show up at work, but they will not like it. If you don't treat them well, it won't be long before they leave your settlement again. In each building, you can access a settler menu. Here, you can see your workers.
It's okay, dog. Sorry, my dog is afraid of thunder.
You can also order overtime via this menu. If you do so, everyone will show up at work, and they will only leave if you say so.
You could. Well done. Now make use of it while we are waiting for construction to be researched.
Basically what you're saying is, if you pop over to this little settlers tab, and you push this little button, which is overtime, then they don't go home. They just keep working. However, I'm fairly patient, so I don't like to have this activated. Because it decreases happiness, and if you keep it on for too long and then forget about it, you're kind of boned. So I don't like to use it. I don't even use it if I'm in dire need.
You can upgrade your residences now, and you can build the brickmaker's hut.
Our wise mentor just mentioned that all my residences and farms are full. Pilgrim, shouldn't we build some new ones?
I would agree, but we just finished researching construction.
Here we go.
So here is the alternative. We could also upgrade the existing residences in order to create more space.
Very good. How do we do that?
Select a residence. Okay, this button here.
And this bar shows the progress of the upgrade.
That's it, Eric. You're right.
Well, well. Now show me how to build barracks.
Patience, my young friend. First, we should build a settlement worthy of protection. Select a serf. There, a new building. It's the brickworks. Place it close to the clay pit. I'll explain the building while it's being constructed.
There we go. So let's gather out. Screw it, let's just put it like right here.
This is a wonderful spot. The brickmaker refines clay. That means he collects clay at the clay pit, the keep, or the next storehouse in order to process it. which results in more available clay for you.
Can I only refine clay?
No. There's also the smith for your iron, the stonemason for your stones, the alchemist for sulfur, the sawmiller for wood, and the treasurer for talers. But first, you need the required technologies. The wise mentor explained earlier that only serfs can cut wood. Your settlement is supposed to grow. So what are you going to do now?
What do you think? We will purchase some more.
Exactly. Very good. Before we continue, please start the research of conscription at the college.
A nice place to go about this.
Isn't it wonderful here?
Wonderful. While the scholars are working on the research of conscription, you can continue to extend your settlement with additional residences, farms, sawmills, and other buildings.
You can't do anything when a building is upgrading.
Ha!
There we go, Peter.
Now things are on a roll. Conscription has been researched. Can I build barracks now?
Yes, do it. Maybe Eric will finally shut up. Build barracks.
Yes, do it. Maybe Eric will finally shut up. Let's put it right here, because I have a feeling we're going to have to go to war this way, so let's just put it right there. Besides, we've got an ally to the left, and they can only cross it right there. Kirito has upgraded his keep to stronghold. There we go. Now we can unlock more tech. But before we do that, let's grab some more serfs. Shut up! Build barracks! So we need lumber. And let's grab a sawmill right here to produce more lumber for us. Tear down, sure, yes. It's not where I wanted it. There we go. That's more or less where I wanted it. Let's put a farm right here. And our barracks. Yep, our barracks
yes.
Is done.
There are the barracks. And how do I recruit soldiers?
By pressing this
button. Can recruit captains of the barracks. They lead your troops. But I'll explain that later. Buy a long spearman first. Good. As you can see, the captain immediately starts training. As soon as he's ready, he'll come out and, given enough resources and space, a group of soldiers will directly join him.
Wonderful.
More trees.
Now I think I've grasped it. If a captain loses his soldiers in battle, he can return to the barracks at any time to recruit new ones.
Well, this you know better than me. By the way, it also works for all other units. Well now, we're not here for the fun of it. We have instructions. A few months ago, Helias traveled to Hibernia in order to conduct peace negotiations. Ever since, we haven't heard from him, and I'm truly worried. Therefore, we should recruit powerful troops before winter, as Hibernia can only be reached during the cold season.
Hey, what's up, Helios? Okay, we can't control
it
yet.
I did as you desired.
I did as you desired. Begins work. There we go. Now we're finally free to play the game as we see fit. Are full,
but there are still some homeless settlers. Payday. Your farms aren't producing enough food.
I'm aware. Let's get gear wheels. Yeah, screw it, let's just plop a farm there. Okay, so we need another.
What am I paying taxes for, I ask you?
Let's put one right there.
With pleasure.
With pleasure. And you can click on these guys.
Kingdom for a warm, comfortable bed.
But
nothing's free.
So if you click on them, they'll give you little things, and they've got little bars above their heads. It tells you what they're doing, like he's working, however he's almost done working, and when the soul bar runs out, he's gonna go eat and sleep and all that. So when you click on them, they've got these little things: place of work, place to eat, and place to sleep. Now this guy doesn't have anywhere to eat, so he has an X over that. However, we are working to remedy that. There we go.
Ready.
I'm gonna start by putting them on. There we go.
Right.
And we can't grab another one just yet. So after this guy finishes building the farm, we're gonna send him help to get building the hut.
Ready, Master. Sure.
There we go. These guys do. Our pathing does go between buildings, so that's nice.
Are full, but there are still some homeless settlers. There isn't sufficient food.
Consider it done.
And after we chop that down, we should have. Okay.
Certainly. Certainly.
After we build this, we should have enough residents.
Isn't it wonderful here?
It's good to live here.
I am done here. Can I finish for today?
Eureka!
Tech confirmed. No, let's not do that just yet. And we've got three dudes.
Certainly.
Alchemy. And we can't build a smithy yet because we need alchemy. So let's just keep gathering wood and stone and all that. Oh yeah, we have gear wheels, we should be able to, yep, upgrade. This needs...
Our troops are strong enough now. Let's head west.
Wait, seriously? That's it? No. We need more troops. Yeah, let's grab another spearman. And might as well upgrade them to lancers while we're at it. So let's just increase the taxes a little bit so we can afford everybody.
You do not have enough talers.
Yeah, we don't have enough talers
upgrade
yet.
Upgrade finished. A new technology has been discovered. Payday.
There we go.
One
so as you can see,
millers is desolate because the taxes are way too high. Upgrade
yeah, as you can
finished.
See, we just kind of ran out
your
of space and dudes.
Doesn't offer any more space for additional settlers.
Yes, master.
So let's move all the guys with the troops. That'll be you guys. Let's move you guys across the river while we wait for stones. Or we could just press the disband unit, which will kill him and give us another dude. So we can get another swordsman. And then we can go to a serf, disband him, and grab another one.
Me and my boys get the night off.
When me and my boys get the night off. So let's go ahead and set it to low taxes. That should bring the happiness back up.
Some settlers can be addressed. In order to do this, select the bureau and right-click the prospective settler.
Here we go.
Research finished.
I have fled from Hibernia, and I am not going back. Go south from here until you reach the river. Then head west.
Consider it done. Thank you, friend. Go south from here until you reach the river, then head west.
As you command.
Okay.
Aye. As you wish.
Ah, a neutral village center. Let's capture it.
Oh, heck
select
yeah.
Select a serf. Choose the village center.
Yes.
From. Very good. Your serfs will now build up your village center. Afterwards, you will have even more settlers.
Yes. Okay, so I have a feeling we should be on the other side of the river.
Your workers are... Should you have any further questions, just use the help button. Close to the mini.
If you are playing with many opponents, the
right now?
Diplomacy menu enables you to set your attitude towards them. Enemy, neutral, or friend. Your settlers will then act accordingly.
That would be this button, the Diplo button, which is right here, and then we've got the menu.
Consider it
does not actually pause the game. That you have to press the pause break button on your keyboard.
I'll do my best.
This is the canyon. And to make things good, winter has arrived. Let us search for the passage now.
I like winter. I can cheat and see the map.
Don't worry.
During the winter is nice because you can see where stuff is. And if you know what you're looking for, you know that right here is a mine shaft.
To battle! Glorious battle!
Okay, let's advance from the south.
Yes!
A watchtower.
We will take care of that.
How am I supposed to go to battle with this huge window in my face?
You were under attack.
So Eric has two abilities. Aura of Strength demands more discipline from his men. Now they will hit even harder. This ability is amazing.
Do not worry.
Kill the archers.
For honor and glory.
Murder them.
Terrify them!
So, yep, look, see, now we're at 107% happiness. So now I can put it back to moderate taxes without worrying about anything. Here we go. So the captains are the last guys to die. You can, even if you see a guy hitting them and they're not dying, that's because all damage that's done to a captain, you instead of losing your captain and losing men, you slowly use your little units. So each one of these... So before this captain right here dies, one of these little units is all four of these little units is gonna die first.
We're perfect for them. For honor and glory.
Till death!
Let's hit them in the economy.
Follow me, brothers!
Yeah, I've listened to the soundtrack way too much. It's amazing.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Let's hit them in the economy, that way they can't really fight back. Because they're gonna have a bit of a hard time with resources.
Why, certainly.
So there's an iron mine. Right here.
Yep.
Sure.
Start working on that. Architecture. Can't do this, however. more stuff because upgrades are better.
Acquire more stones.
We'll need to acquire more stones.
Till death.
So instead of taking out that stuff, let's come down here and take out that. So I have two swordsman battalions. Those won't pose a threat because Eric's other ability is Maelstrom. Eric does a special attack and hits all surrounding units. It's amazing. If you're ever surrounded and there's nothing and Eric is about to go down, just pop that ability and they won't even know I hit him. It's amazing.
Some of your settlers do not have a place to sleep. Your farm.
Ever thought about providing a few
more beds?
I can't find a free bed.
What about ever thought about providing a few more beds?
Because I don't have one. Yeah, I get it. Look, here, you can have a hut all to yourself. Happy now? It's on fire. Fire Brigade! Fire Brigade! Bring the buckets! No! It's burning! It's burning!
A kingdom for a warm, comfortable bed.
But nothing's free.
Certainly.
Squirt. All of your residences are full, but there are still some bonus settlements.
With pleasure.
All of your farms
there we go.
Are occupied, but some settlers don't have anything.
Good quest. Find Helios. Let's just go murder these guys. Or we can kill a priest. Nah, let's not kill the priest. Look at Eric
Follow
leading
me,
the way.
Brothers!
Let's One pop your heroes
Aura of
be
Strength.
Attack.
And Maelstrom! Which wiped out an entire unit and a little bit of that other one. Which I can't see, so let's use Insert.
The day for clearing bills.
There we go.
Taxes and wages are paid.
Ready, Mark.
Found Helios.
We do not have enough residences, Your Highness.
Thank you. You made it. I was oblivious to the danger involved. The dark powers are spreading ever further. Where will it all end? We should talk to Dario.
I am done here. I finish for today.
So at the end it'll say, hurrah, you won the game. What you want to do is press quit game. It will save your progress, you'll do this, back, and then you'll unlock the next mission. So we just completed the prologue, let's, you know what, screw it. I can do this. The peaceful ideal of Thallgrund is suddenly interrupted. The Black Knights approach the little village and attack it on their search for a mysterious amulet. This is the beginning of the game.
Once upon a time, during the days of the old empire, the people lived in prosperity and peace under the reign of a wise and just king. But now fear and deprivation had come upon them. The Dark Knight Kerberos and his barbaric hordes were oppressing the land. It was time to stop their evil doings. It was time for a heroic leader who would lead justice to victory. It was time for a new, great king.
Cinematic, we got a bunny. Sees.
attack on the village. Oh my god! That must be the Black Knights who already raided our neighboring villages.
Have no fear, Surfager. Surfager? Okay.
Enemies are attacking.
Charge!
Yes, my
lord. On to battle!
Do not worry.
We need everybody to retreat.
Yes.
You're no good to me dead.
Yes, master.
Yes, yes. Sure.
Engage the Surf military.
All right.
All right.
Yes.
Where'd our spearmen go? Okay, they're still running.
The hero.
Okay, so they're healing.
Consider it done.
Dario is fighting, and we've got serfs.
Yeah.
We're ready to attack. So, serfs have a two arms ability, where they run to the nearest keep or military building and grab weapons.
As you wish.
They are truly, truly weak.
As you wish.
But in a pinch, they'll get you through. Now, I'd rather keep my military dudes, my spearmen, because they are nice. I'd rather not pay for more.
As you wish. Immediately.
Well done,
master.
There
we go.
But look at the village. Everything is destroyed. Some of the villagers are hiding in Brother John's Abbey. Please go there to let them know that Thallgrund is safe again.
Brother John.
Talk to Brother John. He will be happy to welcome you, and, clergyman that he always has some good advice. He will know what to do.
Okay, so now we're gonna send the Dario up to the Abbey. And we're going to start rebuilding stuff. So as you can see, they get a little shield, they get a sword, and a leather hat.
Very well.
Send Dario over there. And then you can just push the back to work button, and then they'll get back to work. So let's put you guys on too.
Yes, master.
Send you guys over here.
Give it to us.
Okay, so now they're all back to normal. So we gotta gather some resources. So we gotta gather some resources. Because we have none, so we can start rebuilding.
Ah, Dario, good that you're here. The Black Knights who attacked our village are still terrorizing the area. They seem to be searching something of great value to them, but what could it be? Well now, Dario, you should help to rebuild Thallgrund. These bandits sure did a lot of damage. Your keep is your base. You have to defend it by all means and be alert. The bandits are still somewhere in the area. You definitely need soldiers.
Which is why I saved those other guys.
It would also be a good idea to pay a visit to your neighbors in order to discuss how to deal with the danger.
So if you don't like how long it's taking, you can pretty much just press escape.
Some of the villagers were hiding there together with their belongings. The situation seems to be safe for now. We can help you to rebuild the village.
There we go. Now we're like zoomed way in.
Good.
So there. Yeah, here's Leonardo.
Yes.
So now we've got some resources. Let's.
With pleasure.
Put you on repairs.
So, who do we have here? You're Dario, aren't you? People call me Leonardo, the inventor. A short time ago, I built myself this little inventor's shop. Do you like it? And yes, master, I certainly heard about the attacks. And if you allow me to be so frank, you look like you could use some help. I've just designed a tower giving you an excellent view. Lets you watch out, so to say. Here, take these construction plans. Your serfs will surely be able to do something with it.
There we go. Now you can build a watchtower.
Yes!
That's pretty much all yes. That allows us to do. You guys get to work on the center, you guys start building.
Certainly.
You guys get your butts over there and build a mine. Start building. We already have a farm.
Residence.
There's stuff back here, like a pretty sure that's a stone mine. We need to find a clay shaft, that'll be up there. Send one of you south.
With pleasure.
Let's send Dario to go talk to the governor.
Yes.
And this guy will give us archers.
All right.
So if we build a mine. No, don't mine the tree. Fix the house. And you can gather clay.
Why, certainly.
This has gotta be a stone mine. I mean, the shape, the flat.
A farmer begins to provide your
settlers. There's no way that's not a stone mine.
A miner is starting work in one of your
mines.
Yeah,
that's a stone mine.
All right. I did as you desired.
There we go.
Greetings, Dario. We heard about the attack on your village. These have been bad times ever since the Black Knights have started their evil doings in the area. I have no idea who or what they're looking for. But I would be happy to help you. Give me some iron, and I will grant you the aid of some of my best swordsmen. They fight with great courage, and are far superior to your spearmen.
There we go.
All right, as well as I can.
So now if you go to tribute, pay 300 iron, and your neighbor will provide you with a troop of short
swordsmen. Greetings, sire. Did you hear about the attacks of the Black Knights, too? Thanks to them, the whole valley is unsafe now. People say they have a camp somewhere up in the mountains.
All right.
Well, the governor still has a question mark. An exclamation mark.
Why? Certainly.
Yes, yes.
You can trade by choosing the desired areas of the trade menu.
As you wish.
Okay, so let's send Dario over to talk to this guy. This guy's
we will take care of that.
So let's send him down here. Start mining iron. Let's get a college up and running.
Certainly.
You do not have enough clay.
And we're missing clay.
Yes.
I'll do
my
best.
Seriously, need a clay mine somewhere down here.
We're perfect for that. We're perfect for that. So don't worry.
Complete.
A scholar starts to research.
Yes, my lord.
Clay.
Some of your settlers do not have
I know, we need more clay.
Aren't producing enough food.
Immediately.
Let's keep looking, because we need clay. If we find his ring, he'll give us the mine. But he speaks in riddles because he's weird.
I've lost my little wedding ring. Before to church, I went a-walking. If you should find it on your way, I won't forget the finder's pay. My eyes are clouded from all that work. Please help me search.
Don't be a jerk.
So the dude's ring is over here in this little thing, but we're gonna do that after we talk to the governor, because
taxes and wages are paid.
We need to talk to the governor.
Aye.
it. I need to find a clay shaft.
Yes, master.
Yes, master.
We're perfect for that.
As you command.
As you command.
As you command.
As you command.
Dario, is that you? Good. I already heard about the Black Knights. Bad. Eric will have to clean up this mess. Good. He's currently in Crawford. Bad. But I'll give you some archers. Good. You need more help? That's too bad. Because then you'll have to pay me. Well. Immediately.
Immediately. Send
all
you
right.
guys over here.
Yes. Very well.
Send Dario south. Ooh.
Hi.
Money.
Yes. I can do that.
Let's get a residence.
With pleasure.
Okay, so
yes.
I'm gonna serve here. Who wants to talk?
Hello, Dario. Looks like you need some help. Did you visit the mayor of the village up there yet? He'll surely help you.
So it shall be.
Thank you. That wasn't useless at all.
As you wish, master. All right. Yes.
With pleasure.
It's payday.
Yes.
Dang.
Good. Very well.
Show us what you see.
Yes, master.
There we go. The bird is useful for scouting.
As you wish, master. As you wish, as well as I can.
Yes, master. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
As you command. Well.
Your wish is my command.
You need more clay.
Yo.
Greetings, my lord. Have you also heard about the attacks? These black knights are searching the whole area. Nobody knows what they're looking for. Well, until now, they fortunately left me alone. My trade is still running. So if you'd like to sell me your iron, I'd be paying a good price.
Okay, so he wants iron, so let's send Dario over there, because there was a serf next
yes.
to the river.
Immediately.
Let's send these guys north.
Please, let me do my job. I can do it.
It's payday.
How am I supposed to concentrate when you are tickling me? How am I supposed to concentrate when you are tickling me?
Leave it to us.
Yes, master.
Yes, my lord.
I'll do my
best.
There's
a clay shaft right on the other side of the river. It's risky, but it's worth it.
As you command.
Yes, here we are, and there's a treasure chest right there.
Oh, master, what strange fate leads you into this deserted area? My farm was burned down by bandits, and I lost everything. My house, my boat, my horse.
Sounds like a country song.
Yeah, I still have a few quid. Go ahead, take them. Maybe they'll help you. I don't need them anymore.
Master, now look at this.
you received 500 talers. This man must be very desperate indeed. Use this money wisely.
Thank you, friend.
You owe it to the poor fellow.
Yes!
We now have 900 talers. Let's invest in a troop of archers.
Consider it done.
And we've already made almost all of it back in this treasure chest. So that's like this entire southern area explored. It's like nothing of use. So let's send Dario up here. Yes. Let's bring you back.
So it shall be.
Your workers are paying their
conscription. We should. Yes, we can build a mine.
I wouldn't dare to.
Finally. No, we don't have a clan to build a farm. That's enough of me being whiny little turd. That's not what you guys want to watch. And I swear next episode won't be so long. I'm probably going to do episode, like 20 minutes per campaign mission of footage. I might do like 2 to 3 on one thing a day. Or if you guys like watching long videos, tell me in the comments. If you don't leave a comment, then I'll just assume that you didn't watch till now. Because I mean, aside from me, who actually watches hours of footage? I did as you desired.
Alright.
There aren't enough beds in your realm. Build more farms in order to provide for all of your settlers.
It should have spirit. Here he is.
I'll do my best. So don't worry.
Yes, and Dario.
Eureka!
Over here to go grab the dude's ring.
All done.
Certainly.
Certainly.
Consider it done.
There we go. So we've got one and two.
Leave it to us.
Yes.
My lord, look. There's something in the grass. Must be the ring of that weird miner who talks in rhymes.
Yeah, see?
Quick, bring it back.
It's heyday. Yes!
There we go.
As well as I can.
Leave it to us.
So normally there's a whole bunch of bandits up here, but I guess we haven't progressed far enough yet. And we desperately need a farm.
I can do that, as you wish.
By the moon, the one that's round, it's the ring that you have found. Only leave this place, looking straight in my wife's face. To show my thanks, please dig my pit, finders keepers.
Crap, now you gotta provide food and housing for even more people.
Yes, my lord.
Hooray.
Alright.
I need a barracks. It doesn't require any clay, right? Okay, good, just requires wood. And then we don't have enough wood. Go friggin' figure. Okay, so. Obviously I have a problem with not enough labor. So let's get some more serfs. I mean, these guys are pretty much just waiting to be called upon.
No problem.
So let's have them start chopping. I want to chop down these trees for when the bandits come.
Immediately.
That way way I can see them in micro better.
Why? Certainly.
Yeah. Let me just fix my chair. I've got this old wood chair with that's really so. It's a really old wooden chair that really uncomfortable. It's got some armrests, so I've got a blanket on it with two car chairs or car pads that are heated.
Ready.
So
Dario,
I've also got
a messenger just came from Ridgewood home of your mother. He was bearing bad news. The Black Knights are attacking there too, and they're burning everything to the ground. Hurry, Dario. I have to help. Please take some soldiers and hurry to your mother's aid. The other way along the river to the northeast and then through the big gate. Quick!
Grab a swordsman.
Yo.
And keep chopping.
Please, let me do my job.
Let's
I can do it.
These guys.
Alright. Yes.
There we go.
Yes!
So Dario blinks blue when enemies are here.
Yes!
Actually, come back.
Yes,
one, so let's keep moving.
With pleasure.
Town.
Good, very well.
Okay, so let's at least start to work on doing stuff. Actually, let's send you guys back.
Yes.
Look at this, my lord. The gate to Ridgewood is closed, and no gatekeeper to be seen anywhere. Surely, he must have been kidnapped by the Black Knights. You have to find their camp to rescue the gatekeeper, so he can clear your path, master. But you won't be able to do it on your own, sire. Get some of your troops as reinforcements.
Okay, so I thought they were going to attack us right off the bat.
Can you see the camp of those black robber knights?
Yeah, this is it.
And they are just getting ready to attack you. The soldiers have to be positioned inside the village in order to fend off an attack. Remember to also protect the more remote buildings. You don't have much time left. Please hurry, sire, and make your pre-arrangements.
As you desired.
Okay, I'm going to bring all troops forward. Let's arrange them right here. Prepare for battle.
All of your farms are occupied, but some settlers don't have anything to eat.
How about you? I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay, so all the miners are there.
Free bed. What am I paying taxes for?
Let's just plunk down a residence.
All right.
Some of your settlers do not have a
business. Okay, so
your workers are paying their taxes.
There we go. So, Dario.
As you wish.
You and the swordsman will be control group 1. Group 2. Actually, you guys will be control group 2, and these guys will be control group 3.
Sorry about the feathers. He's molting.
There we go. So. And then everybody's gonna be control group 4. Here we go.
With pleasure. Consider
so
it done.
We're gonna move everybody up to the hill because that's where they're gonna come from. So we've got these guys. Let's send Dario.
So it shall be.
Send archers and Dario forward.
We will take care of that.
Let's put the spearmen with the archers.
I'll do my best.
gonna take out these horsemen.
Consider it done.
Be brave. Victory will be ours.
Yes, my lord.
As you wish.
Put Dario behind. Send our skirmishers forward.
Don't worry. Complete.
There we go.
There aren't enough.
Come on, Paul.
You came upon enemies. They are attacking.
Retreat. Retreat. Yes, we're sustaining losses. Yes, Paul. Forward.
With pleasure.
Forward.
Yes, my lord.
Turn. Attack.
Seize them.
Come on. Okay, so they're hitting the archers.
I'll do my best.
Your workers are paying their taxes.
We're perfect for that.
Charge!
Your wish is my command.
Charge!
Take out that last archer.
You are under attack.
Here we go. Dang, I can't see.
Yes.
Well fought, Master. You repelled the bandits.
There we go.
I'd just like to know what they're looking for.
It's pretty much devolved into a brawl.
You'll have to keep up your guard and protect your village. I'm afraid these busters will come back.
Actually, we're fighting them at their base. Crap.
Be brave. Victory
will be ours.
Focus
down those archers.
Charge!
Spearmen, take care of the.
You were under attack.
Infantry. Dario. No, we don't want to chase them away.
Be brave. Victory will be ours.
Crap. We have like one dude left.
As you command.
Consider it
I'd rather not lose this guy.
For honor and glory.
Do not worry.
I can do that.
There we go.
Yes, Master.
Defend yourself. You are under attack.
Hey, stop that. Don't you know who you're dealing with? I'm the king.
Let's check out this.
On to battle!
Yeah.
It's payday.
We take wait for them. Let's grab another swordsman and a spearman. Replace the ones we lost.
Ah, free at last! Thank you, noble lord. I am the gatekeeper, and these bandits kidnapped me to prevent anyone from leaving the valley. But now I can do my job again. If you so wish, I may open the gate for you. Follow me. Yes, my lord.
Move to
as you command.
And bring it back.
Yes.
I'll be right back, guys.